When little Timmy's father died and left his mum alone, "I'll have to cope with Tim," she cried, "alas, all on my own. He bit the dust, he's done, he's dead, and now it's down to me." Until she saw the sign that said, "The second coffin's free." She paused and thought upon her plight, she slowly, softly sighed. She went to Timmy's room that night, and Timmy fucking died.